I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for